Forget the field in which I lay my soul to rest.